sustainable development runs up against a really difficult problem that development cannot go on indefinitely on a finite planet. So it's an interesting term which opens up a discussion but doesn't solve the problem.